We thank the Lord for these Wednesday Bible studies.
Aikoine Swarbo Yumjagai Chanamit Singh da Bible study taujaba phangbagi da mag Swarbo thagachari.
Before we go into the Word of God,
Isorgi wahai sida ikoi pugning changchen mine dringai mamang sida.
I would like to share a word which a man of God wrote.
Isorgi manai amana ikiba wahai khara aina saruk yazaningi.
You know, we have been using J.B. Phillips' translation.
Aikoine J.B. Phillips translation as is in aduna lagli.
And this is what is written about him.
Masi maha ki maramde ibani.
And there are a few words that he also wrote when he translated that J.B. Phillips New Testament translation.
Mahana J.B. Phillips ki anova translation ase anova New Testament ase iba matamda mahana khara hai ki bakhara le.
It is said about J.B. Phillips.
J.B. Phillips ki maramda hai bani masi.
That J.B. Phillips had just finished translating the New Testament epistles into modern English.
J.B. Phillips na New Testament da leiba chithi sing epistle sing ase anova matamgi loan da English da thopolorami.
Epistles.
Mahagna New Testament gi leiba chithi sing gi saruk ase handokpa loirami. Anova loan anova English da.
He just finished.
Matamgi English da. Mahana madu loira loi chhellami.
He called it the letters to the young churches.
Mahagna hari ba chithi sing ase anauriba singlup sing da iba chithi haina kawi
the letters to the young churches
hai bidi masi gi handoklaba translation ase anauba singlup sing da iba chithi haina kawrami.
Yes, as he struggled with original text
mahakna
of the
new testament gi aurak padagi leraklaba wapham sing ase mana yauna luba mayokna ba maramna.
As he struggled with original text,
Mahagna ahobadagi leraklaba wapham sing ado luba maramna awaba lanthengnaba maramna.
He said certain principles become evident to him.
Mahagna hai ki karigumba maru oiba wapham kharedi magi punsida yamna mayek chengba yamna praman oiba oirakhi.
As he struggled with the original text,
Mahagna ahobadagi leraklaba wapham sing ado da luba phauba maramna.
He said certain principles became evident to him.
Magna hai kibani karigumba masita maru oiba wapham khara niyom khara di magi damakta yamna mayek khengo
rakhi. His translator's preface then closed by saying these words.
Magna mahaki handoklaba translation gi ahan bache mai gi mamang da sumna iraduna loisel aroiba da preface da sumna
iki. This is what he said and I am quoting this.
Masi mahagna hai ki duniya ina panjari bache.
It is heartening to remember that this faith took root and flourished in conditions that would have killed anything less vital in a matter of weeks.
Ningsing jabada thogatpa phangjabadi masi ki thajaba ase asena asigumba phibam da haudun laiki.
Now how to break it I do not know, because it is his words. It is heartening to remember that
masi ningsing jabada thogat jab phangi
that this faith took root
madudi masi ki thajaba ase mara ta dun laiki
and flourished in conditions
aduga asigumba phibam da haudun laiki hinduna
that would have killed anything less vital in a matter of weeks
madudi ason ba singda leriba maru oidaba kana da basing ado masi ki thajaba asina hato pirami sihan birami.
These early Christians
masi ki ngalingai matam gi thajaba mi sing Christian singa
se on fire
makoi singa se mai thakta leirami
with the conviction
bap ta baga loina na
that they had become
makoi na oirakhi ba mong matau sing ado
they had become
makoi na oirakli ba sing ado bap ta jab ga loina na
they had become through Christ
I believe Christ ki ma pa na makoi na oirakhi ba do
literally sons of God
I the Christ ishwar ki macha sing mayeki oina ishwar ki macha sing oirakhi ba
say that again
amuka na jage
these early Christians
masi ki ngalingai matam gi Christian sing ase
were on fire
makoi mai thak ta laiki
with the conviction
bap ta jab khanghan bi ba ga loina na
that they had become through Christ literally sons of God
makoi na Christ gi mapanna mayek ki ishwar gi mayek ki macha sing oi rakhi
they were pioneers of a new humanity
anoba mi bo phangjaba anoba mi bo haudoki ba mi oi sing ado makoi oi rami
founders of a new kingdom
anoba ning thau lebak po haugat pa mi oi sing oi khibani
you know as this man of God struggled with the original text.
Hari bai sorgi manai asina ahobadagi leraklaba Bible gi wahai sing asida luba phau khiba maramna.
He came into evidence of many things.
Mahak na kari gumba mayamama thengnaki tsengta chena mayek la rakhi.
A great revelation and he beheld many things.
Aduga kayamarum makhal kayamarum maseman mangon da phongdok piba ma dimay khengbo rakhi. Aduga magna mahaki ai ba se sumna loisen khiba ni sum.
So I would like to read that again. These early Christians were on fire.
Masiki ngalingai matam gi Christian singa se mai thak ta lerami.
With the conviction.
Bab ta jab khangan bibag loina na.
That they had become through Christ literally sons of
God. Makoina Christa ki mappa na isor gi mayek ki macha sing oiraki macha na pa sing oiraki bani.
Pioneers of a new humanity.
Ano ba mi haudok pa na ba mi phangja ba mi oi sing oiki bani makoi.
Founders of a new kingdom.
Adugumba ningthau leba ki ano ba ningthau leba adu haudok pa.
They still speak to us.
Makoi na hoji pao ba da ngang dun le ri ai khoi da.
Across centuries.
Aidi sadabdi kaya da ngang dun lagli century kaya kaya da.
Perhaps if we believe what they believe we might achieve what they achieved. What a tremendous confession that is. This is what became evident when he wrestled with and struggled with the original text in the New Testament.
Anova walemna badalairi ba ahobadagi leraklab wapham sing asida mahagna lanthengna duna aruba kayama mayokna ba matamda masi sing ase mayek chengba mayek labo rakhi.
We believe
oi thokpa yai oi ba yai ai khoina thajarabadi makhoina thajaki badoi khoina su thajarabadi.
We might achieve what they achieved.
Ai khoina su yoram gani makhoina yaukibado.
What a challenge that is.
Madu kaya da chawraba singna bano.
If we believe
ai khoina su thajarabadi
what they believe
makhoina thajaki bagumna
we might achieve.
I koi na su thunglamba yoramba yabani makoi na thungkiba yaukiba du.
You know, I thank God for men who touched, you know, the realms in God.
Ai nei sorbu thagat chari badi isorgi isorgi manai asigumba manai isorgi jagada laiba mawo matau singbu yaukiba makhai sing asigi dama.
Share tonight in the light of these words.
Masiki wai sing asiki mangal da ai nangasiki numedam saru ya jage.
You know how these men, you know, these early believers were convicted.
Karam na masiki ngalingai matam gi thajaba mi sing asibu bap ta handiki bage.
Their convictions were so strong by the Spirit through the word.
Makoi gi bap ta jaba makoi bu khangan bi ki bado ya amna chetpo oirami thawai gi mapana thawai sing thawai na isor gi wahai gi mapan isor na teng mang bisan
the Lord has been speaking to us
isor na ikoi dangang bi dun lagli
jinja ge chano
meching da
about our great salvation
ikoi gi chaur baran kubam gi marida
that our salvation is a progressive salvation
madu de ikoi gi aran kubam se makha ta banai baran kubam ni
it is
makha
chatta ga da salvation that we need to progress and come into that fullness
masidi karam baran kubam no haibabu ai khoina athan bagi oibudu da changsil lakadaba changchen ba darkar oi baran kubam
our spirit was saying
ai khoi gi thawai da kan bi khre
our soul realm is being
ai khoi gi hingli bami asi su kan bi duna leri
and our body shall be redeemed
adum tauduna ai khoi gi hakchang bu chandok pi gani.
You know, even tonight as we were worshiping,
ai ngasi gi numidang dai khoi na ishwar bu khurum jari ngai matam da
reminding me many things
so na ingonda kaya marum ningsing han bi khi
and that was about how can we neglect this great salvation
madude ai khoina masigi chaurabaran khubam masibu karam na thongsaroi doino.
You know, and when you think about the great price that he paid to bring us into that full salvation
masigi athanba aran khubam masidai da pusalakna na bagi damakta mahag na chaurba mamal ama ai khoi gi damakta pina biki bado tingki bado.
It's something very sad to see many who have settled in their lives and they're stagnant and they're neglecting this great salvation.
Hello bada yamna awabani madudi mi kaya marumna masigi chaurbaran khubam ase makogi punsida khajiktang ahobadu da potha thoktuna makoina makha ta da duna leiba ase.
It is so sad.
Masi yamna awab phawi.
As the man of God said, you know, these men, they literally came into the realm of being sons of God.
Hai badi ishwar gi manai ase na hai ki badu dimasi gi mioi ishwar gi mioi sing mata madu ta leram bang ngalingai matam gi mioi sing ase ishwar gi macha maye ki macha oi rakhi bani khrista gi mapa na hai.
They were founders of a new kingdom.
Ano wa ning thau lei bak pu phang jawa madu bu ling khat pa mi oi ki.
So So evident it was.
Masi yamna mayak senki bani.
As he began to translate the New Testament.
Mahagna no butra walem na baase hando ko matamda.
What God has spoken to us all these weeks and months.
Zayol kaya tha kaya ishor na ngang biduna lakhar ba kuding masinga si kedama ishor buta gat
ba bani. We heard last week.
Aukhi bachayol dekho na taakhar bani.
About you know. That the kingdom of God is where we need to come in by a new birth.
Ishorgining thaulai ba hai ba se nauna pokcha ba gi mappa nai khona changshin gada ba mapham mamani.
There are no visas to the kingdom of God.
Ishorgining thaulai ba te di visa leite hai nai khona taakre.
You know, not avashyakta nahi, we cannot come into the kingdom. There are no visitors in the kingdom. Yes, the only way to the kingdom of God is through birth.
And
we heard it's a very precious truth if we could hear it by the Holy Spirit. In our own lives.
You know,
we need to be delivered from the visa mentalities.
And
the lifestyles we
have.
As we heard, these are the days our minds, our thought realm will have to be delivered from the influence of that fifth gospel, that man-centered gospel.
Madudi aikoi na khangye tare madudi aikoi ki asigumba matamasi ki sandong na riba miyoi bana lengba miyoi bagi miyoi bda maru helaga sandong leba fifth gospel asida ki kanbian ba gi matam ni hai na.
May God help us to be in that realm.
Maramaduna ishor na koi boteng wang bisanu.
Where we live in that realm and experience the outworking of God's word.
Hai bidi ishor gi wahai na aikoi da ishor gi wahai na thabok tau bibagi jagaru da aikoi na oi laina na ba ishor na teng mang bisanu.
For our citizenship.
Maramaduna aikoi gi nagari koi bagi mamal tingpham thoko lai bani.
The story of the early slaves, they knew that in their physical life the only deliverance from slavery was physical death.
Aikoi na ta kreng alingai matam gi minai singi punsi da makoi gi taseng na makoi gi minai nai thang oi bodu da gi adugumba thado pi bodo phangado ri basi di mahau sa gi oi ba masi ado siraba matam du khakta dani prabhu ji sukhrist gi matam da laiba minai sing adu makoi bu
and the slaves yeah.
Minai Singh ado Prabhu Jesu Christ ki matam da leba Minai Singh ado na makoi na Minai nai thang oi bodagi thado piba phangadori basi di ta se na makoi mahau sagi oi bod si bodo adu oi raba matam da khakta ni
slave yeah they could only find deliverance you know from natural slavery through death
mahau sagi oi bod Minai gi oi bod mahau matau da gi makoi na thado piba phangadori basi di mahau sagi masi adu oi raba kan da khakta ni.
We heard that they always looked for a day when they will die, and they sang the song that we will meet Peter, we will meet Paul, we will we'll meet John when they get to heaven.
Aduga matamadu da makoina khangi bodu makoina siraba matamda khaktani hari ba sibanu mit adu makoina ngaijaki bani maduda amadu oraba matamdu da Paul Saint Peter unagani haina makoina isai sakki bani.
Yes. They always thought that.
Makoi na matam puna magta madu wakal tau ki bani. Adu makoi baap taraki.
The only deliverance from the physical slavery.
Makoi gi mahusa gi oiba minai nai thanga du dagi makoi bu thado pi bagi oiba du di.
Through the death only they can get.
Si bagi ma pa na khakta phangjagani hai na.
Though they are spiritually set free from the slavery of sin.
Makoi thawai gi oina budi pa minai oiba du dagi nan thok po thado po ra bu adu bu mahusa gi oiba minai gi oiba du di.
Can only come through
madu di sibagi mapana khakta lakpa ya bani.
So we saw the principle.
Aikoi na hari ba maru oi basinga se ure.
You know, we can only be coming into the kingdom of God when we die to sin in our life.
Isogi ning thaulai bakta aikoi na lakchaba ya ga dori basidi pap ta aikoi na sijaraba matamadu khakta dani.
That is how we get the citizenship into the kingdom of heaven.
Adum tauduna isogi adum tauduna isogi ning thaulai ba ki nagarika ma oi jaba yab duni ai koi pap ta sigada bani sibatai.
We must die to ourselves progressively.
Ai koi gi isa gi oi bose ai koi namakha ta na sijan gada bani.
That he died for all
madudi mahana puna makida makta sibiki bani.
That day which live should not live henceforth unto themselves.
Madudi hingli basing namasagi damakta hingdana nabgi damakta.
But unto him which died for them and rose again.
Adu bumakhoi gidamakta sivikraba crossa sivikraga hingat pikraba magi damakta hingada bani.
So we heard this very clearly.
Akoi namasi maya gamna sengna takre.
And we would like to move on further.
Adu na akoi mukmakha tabu pami.
Now as I also mentioned last week.
How ki bacei old swai nam panjakre.
Many people come to church.
Mi aya mana singlupta church takai.
Wanting to live their own
lives. Remember that.
The church is filled with born again believers, baptized and even spiritual, but wanting to live their own lives.
Adu sing ngasi ki matam da church ase nong na pok laba baptized or ba thawai na thalaba mi na book pick thalle adu bu hajik pao bu da masagi punsi mahing da du ma hingningli. Ning sing biu mase.
You know, that's the way we see things.
Asim asmaina asigi mawong sida chatharagale ba sekon oi.
He wants to live his own and her own life.
Mi pung khudi mang namasa gi punsi hingning ba mahing de hingli.
Yes, but remember to live my own life, I have to bypass, you know, the will of Jesus Christ or will of God in my life.
Aigi punsi gi aina hingning ba mahing de hing bataragade Prabhu Jesu Christ gi aning ba se aigi punsi na thadok pa madi madu thausada ba langthok patai.
Yes. Oh may God help us.
Sona ikoy buteng bang
we also heard ikoy nasuta kre from the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 5 and verse 20.
2 Corinthians 5 key 20 dagi ikoy na ta kre.
Yes, let's just turn to that.
Amtang yeng minase.
Yes. Now then we are ambassadors for Christ, as through God, as the God did beseech you by us, we pray you in Christ's stead be reconciled to God. Yes.
Maramatu na aikoi na Krista ki pao puba sing ni isor na aikoi ki mapana aikoi ki ipana hai bagum na aikoi Krista ki mahut ta hairi
reconciled us to himself by Jesus Christ and hath given us the ministry of reconciliation, the ministry of reconciliation, to wit that God was in Christ reconciling the world unto himself, not imputing their trespasses unto them, and hath committed unto us the word of reconciliation.
Madudi isor gi madudi mi sing na mapapo makoi gi mayokta mi sing na TV da duna isor na Krista da taibang pan gi mi sing bu masa mak katai sanabire aduga tai sanabiri bawa adudi aikoi da mahak na sinabire.
So we see here that we are here in this world, here in the kingdoms of men, in kingdoms of men, but we are from a different kingdom. We do not belong to the kingdoms of this world. But we belong to the kingdom of God. And Paul says here, we also have a ministry given. You know, we have a message given. And we are ambassadors with a message here upon this earth.
God
has committed to us the ministry and the word of reconciliation. Yes. But as we heard, we have become one with the world and there is no real message to give to this world.
Aikoi na takre madudi taibang asiga aikoi amato oi minarabadi ta sengna aikoi da wapao pina na wapao da aikoi da laitre.
In the meditation today.
Maramaduna ahu badagi aina haichani.
You know, historically,
itihas ki oina,
when Paul wrote this letter to the Corinthians,
Paul da masiki chithi se Corinthians iba matamda,
you know what he had upon his heart.
Maha ki mathamoi da laiki bodudi karino haiba matamda.
You know, in the Roman Empire.
Adi Rome gi adu gumba ning thaurin
singda. There were two kinds of provinces.
Adu gumba makhal lamdam ani khaidok lammi.
One is called the senatorial province.
Aduga mapham amana adugumba senatorial province kawarami. Senatorial provinces kawarami.
One is called the imperial province.
Amana imperial provinces aina kawarami.
Yes.
The senatorial provinces
were made up of people who are peaceful. Yeah, they were peaceful people.
In
those provinces, people were peaceful. And they were not in rebellion or war with Rome. As Rome was ruling their countries or their provinces,
Rome sarkar na makhoi gi mapham singado panba matamda.
They were peaceful with Rome.
Rome ga yam na ingtha tapthana lerami.
They were not rebelling with Rome.
Rome da lanhobo karishu leramde makhoi na.
Those provinces are called the senatorial provinces.
Adu kumbal lamdam sing mapham jaga singado bo senatorial provinces ayna kaurami.
They surrender their rights to the Roman government.
Makhoi gi adhikar makhoi gi rights singado Rome sarkar da sinathoklami.
They submitted themselves to the Roman
government. Roman government da sinathoklami.
But the imperial provinces.
Adu buning thaurel panba provinces imperial provinces adu di.
They were not peaceful provinces.
Makhoi di ingtha dabab lamdam singni.
They were dangerous.
Makhoi di khudong thininga ayoba mapham singni.
Because they would rebel against Rome.
Maram di makhoi Rome sarkar gi mayok ta hauba kambu ni.
If they could get a chance and opportunity, they will rebel against the authority.
Tanja khudong chaba bu hek phanglabadi Rome sarkar gi matik pangal ahal di authority singda makhoi na lan horami. Maram aduna Rome gi damak ta tarkar oirami.
To send Roman ambassadors.
Rome gi adu ma paumi thabdu tarkar
oirami. To the imperial provinces.
Adu gumba ningthaurel panba jaga sing adu da imperial provinces adu da.
Rebellion did not break out.
Adu gumba rebellion adu adi lan hobagi oiba thabak sing adu tarokta nanabagi damak pau tharami.
Now this is the history when Paul wrote these expressions in the book of in the New Testament.
New Testament da wahi mahar Paul na ibu matamda masih itihas ki oibudu orami. Hai budi masih ki paumi sing asya tu gumbas jagadu tu tharami.
The messages from the Roman government.
Rome sarkar dagi madu ki pau do piraga paumi sing da tharami.
You know, and so the Lord put these words into the heart of the apostle.
Maramaduna masiki wahi singa se apostle singi thamoi da thamami isorna happy rami.
Saying that you are an ambassador.
Hairaduna na koi di paupu bamini hairaduna.
This world in a way is rebelling against God.
Haibadi masiki taibanga se mawonga mada isor gi mayok ta lanhori bani.
This world which is in sin.
Paap ta leri bar pithri taibanga se.
Ruled by the kingdom of darkness.
Haibadi amamba gi pangal na palag leri ba se.
Doesn't like the authority of God.
Isorgi matik pangalbu makhoi na pamjade.
Nor in any way willing to accept the love of God through Christ my son.
Natragana isorgi nungsibabu ai gi isanu pa Christ gi mapan na makhoi na loksin janing de.
And therefore remember Corinthians.
Maramaduna Corinthia gi mioi singning singu.
You are ambassadors.
Nakoi paumi ni ko.
You have a message to this planet that is rebelling against God.
Madhuri Masiki graha isor ki mayok ta lan haupa graha asida nakoi ki pao adu leibani.
You are a people with a message with a purpose.
Nakoi di panda mama ga loina na pao wa pao leiba pao mini.
What a wonderful thing that is.
Madhu kaya da chaura ba thabak no.
That we are a people with a message upon this earth.
Madhudi ai koi ase pithibi asiki thak ta taibanga sida ida pao mama ga leibani ai koi pao mi oina leibani.
Since ambassadors in this world,
Maramdi Taibang da leiba pau mi singa se, pau puba mi singa se,
with a message.
Makoi je pau amagaloina na leiba maram na.
How much we ought to understand this truth, you know, in our own lives.
Masiki achumba se aiko ki punsi da kayamu bap ta jaba darkar leri bano.
Christians or believers.
Thazaba mi singa ma di Christian singa sida.
In this world.
Masiki Taibang asida leri bano.
You and me in this
world. Haibadi nang ai Taibang da leri bano.
We represent the kingdom of God.
Aiko iso gi ning thauliba ki mahut chenbo ina leri bano mi singni.
In this world.
Masiki Taibang asida.
We are ambassadors.
Aiko pao mi singni.
This means.
Masina haibadi arthadi.
That this world is in rebellion against God.
Masigi taibanga se isorgi mayok ta lan hauduna leriba taibangni.
This world is an imperial province.
Masigi taibanga sidi ningthaurel panba adugumba imperial provinces
provinces ni. As far as God is concerned. And he has sent his ambassadors
to
you and me into this world to declare peace and not war. Yes. And what is that message?
You
know, be reconciled to God. Yes. Be reconciled to God.
Is order that I send about you?
Yes, that is the message.
Maduni wapawado.
Be reconciled to God.
Is order that I send about you?
For God has sent His Son.
Madam, this one ma ki machani pathabire.
He has shown His great love towards you.
Nangonda sogi chauroba minungsi utpire.
You know, to bring you back to God.
That you are
not to rebel and war with God. Yes,
and
when we turn to the book of John chapter 20.
John gi kunda ikhoina pabu matamda.
John chapter 20.
John gi kunda pabu matamda.
Verse 21.
Kun mathoi.
Then said Jesus to them again, peace be unto you. As my Father hath sent me, even so send I you.
Hallelujah. Yes.
Yes. So we see here very, very clearly. The mind of God. Yes. That we are to be ambassadors with a message of peace. If the sinners in the world and the world reject
us,
if the sinners in the world
taibangda leiba pap chenba mi singna
and the world itself
aduga taibang simakna
if they would reject
aikoi bu makoi ne inthok lak labadi
and our message
aduga aikoi gi wapa wasi bu yadrabadi lauksindrabadi
it is actually the Lord Jesus Christ that they are rejecting
makoi na ta singna yadriba inthok liba lauksindriba do prabhu Jesus Christ ta masamak madu aikoi na bap ta bu karigumba ma maru aiba bap ta ba darkali
buduni you and me
nang aibu taibang ne inthok labadi.
The sinners would reject us.
Aikoi bu pap chen bami sing in thokani.
And the world would reject us.
Taibang na aikoi bu in thokani.
And when they reject us and our message.
Aikoi bu amadi aikoi wapa wasi bu makoi na yadrabadi.
You know, it means they have rejected Christ himself.
Maduna artha tauriba maduna takpati Christ ta masamak pu makoi na lang thokpani in thokpani yadrabani.
What a privilege God has given to you and to me.
Ishon aikoi da kaya da faba adu gumbaku dongcha ba pina biri bano.
To be the ambassadors of the King of Kings. And the Lord of
Ningthau Singhi Ningthau Prabhu Singhi Prabhu Gi Pau Pubami Oina Navagitama.
The consciousness with which men like Daniel lived in their time.
Daniel Nasu Asigumbagi Bhapta Zaba Khangja Basiga Loina Namakogi Matam the Hinkibani.
You know, they realized
Makoina Bhapta Ki Khanglak.
They knew that they were living in the midst of a most powerful kingdom on the earth at that time.
Haiba matamaduda makoin hinki bodo yamna khwaidagi hena matik pangal chaoba ningthauleba amagi maram de hingbani.
The bureaucracy of such a powerful kingdom.
Adugumba sarkar gi adugumba yamna matik pangal leiba ningthauleba amade hingbo oirabasu.
Then you know, yet they knew that they were yet an ambassador of a greater kingdom.
Makoina hajuk paubada makoina bhaptarami makoi ase chaurba ningthau leiba ki paumi amani haiba adu makoina madugi ningthau leiba adu ki punsi edu hinglami.
They were of the kingdom they belonged to.
Makoi gi ningthau leiba adu gi maramda makoi kayamuk bhapta jakhi bano masama.
When they said, we are not answerable to you, O king.
O ningthau nangu andai koina paukum piningai oide haina makoina haiki bani.
We are not answerable to you,
O king. You know,
they said to the king of the most powerful king.
They said, we are
not answerable,
O king.
What a challenge that is. To live with that consciousness that we are ambassadors of the kingdom of God upon this earth.
Paumini pithribi asi ke thakta lairiba paumini haibase akoi bhab ta jaba kya darkar
lairiba no
madugi punsi mahinga do makoi hinki bani
we are called to reflect that life
madugi punsi mahinga do uthok nana bai koi kaubi bani
and we are also called to reflect that kingdom
adugai koi madugi ning thaulai ba adubu akoi da phongdok nana ba kaubani
and also that message
madugi wa pao adusu
and that's a great challenge
madu chauraba singna ba isona akoi gi mangda thambiri ba singna bani
today we see
adubu ngasi ekhoi na uri basidi
haja
ba mi singa se pit taibanga amata oishan dun le re amata oiraga le re
living as though we are you know we are one with this world
ekhoi ni hingli basi taibanga amata oi nei hingli
and our spiritual life is more a visit to the realm of the spiritual life
aduga ekhoi gi thawai gi punsi asidi thawai gi oi badu dai da lamlan bo oi duna le re
sunday
nongmai jingda
is a spiritual day
nongmai jing asina thawai gi numit oi helle
and then after that we are one with the world
adugi matung tarak padadi taibanga amata oi namo akoi hingminare
we make an entry to the kingdom on sunday
akoi nei shogi ning thaulai ba akta nongmai jing da changle
or in 24 hours we make an entrance into the kingdom for about 10 minutes or half an hour
aduga pung kun mari asigi manung da aikoi na pung gae ma minatra ga minit tara ne ning tholai ba tsangi chogi ning tholai ba ta adu dagi badu thora ga taibangi ning tholai ba asigi mo ore
these mentalities must be dealt by you know the power of God and his word in our lives brother
maramadu namasigi wakalo nasi daida ishwar gi wai ishwar gi pangal na thabak ta hanba darkar oi isine nausing
as a man of God said
chogi manai du na hai kibagum na
these men were so convicted by the word you know they lived in the reality that they are the sons of God
masigi wahi singa sina hariba ngalingai matam gi thaja ba mi singa du phajana bap ta hali adu ko makoi ne ishwar gi macha sing oi ne makoi ne hinki bani
yes if we would believe what they believe
makoi ne thaja ba du makoi ne thajaram la badi
we would achieve what they achieve
makoi ne pangtho ki ba tau ki ba gum nai koi ne su toram ga da bani
we would live the way they lived
makoi ne hingbogum nai koi hinglam ga da bani
there's a great need for us to come into the grip of the word and the word grip our lives
maramaduna aikoi na wahai na aikoi gi damak ta aikoi bu phan phabi ba amadi asigi da hingba darkar yamna oi
we feel embarrassed
aya amama tam da di aikoi sounding ba phawi ikai ba phawi amadi lu ba phawi
you know in the places where God has placed
shone aikoi bu thambiri ba ma pham asida da
when we are to really stand up for the Lord
ta sengna makining tholai ba kamadi akona ta sengna lepsa gada ba matamadu da aikoi yamna lu ba phawi ning tholai ba kidam lepsa gada
ba we don't find it easy
aikoi live phawde
to stand up for the Lord
prabhu kidam ta lepsa ba se aikoi lai de live phawde makining tholai ba kidam lepsa ba se aikoi na yamna lu na thoi karing ma ning sing biyo
this world is ruled by another king
masigi ning thaul masigi taibanga sidi ato pan ning thau mana pali bani
He is the God of this world.
Maramaduna taibangin ishwar doma oire.
I
did universe sigi ningthawa doma oire.
But remember one
thing. Tari mamning sing biyodbo.
We must know that we are privileged people.
Ai koi di amna khudong chaba pina biraba mi sing ni haibase.
We are ambassadors. We are here with a message.
Ai koi di paumini ma phamasi da wo paoma ga loina na.
We find rebellion and sin and darkness in this world God has kept us as men and women of light
masigi taibang prithibi ase masigi taibang ase pap amadi isogi mayok ta lan hogan ba adugum bana pik thallaba so amam bana pik thallaba so ai koi mangal oi nei sona thambi bani taibang ase da maramaduna masigi maram dai koi ikai ba nungai ta ba phawninga oi de
because God has given us this
maram di sona masigi mapam ase koi da pina bi bani
ai
koi na leiba leiba mapam ase dai sona thambi bani
Yes. So the need is for that conviction as we heard right at the beginning.
Darkar ase madugi ahu mamakta ta takraba madugi bhapta jabaduni.
Yes. As the man of God said.
Shogi manayaduna hai ki bagumna.
These early Christians.
Masigi ngalingai matam ki thaja ba missing ase.
We're on fire with a conviction.
Makoi na bhapta jabadu ko loina na makoi mai thakta lerami.
With the conviction.
Tha khang bhapta raba khangan biraba singa du ko loina na.
What they had become through Christ
makoi na christa gi ma pa na makoi na oiraki bado
you know this is the greatest need today in our life
nasigi matam da masi chaura ba darkar do ne ko gi punsi da
We have been used to a man-centered gospel.
Aikoi ase mi oibona leng bawa pau adu aikoi na taraga aikoi maduda hainabi oiraktuna lai.
Which has no power.
Pangal su leitaba.
Which has no real conviction.
Kasena bab tahanbi ba leitaba.
It doesn't pierce us many a time.
Aikoi gi thamoi da masina kraisu phau na thaudok pa leite ta na thin bagum na phau ba leite.
Yes. Oh my God.
Son ekoi boteng bang bisanu.
We need to come under that conviction.
Maramaduna achumba bapta ba adugi makha dai koi lakpa darkar oi.
This mind and this thought realm has to be thoroughly washed by the word of God.
Akora ta khre madudi masigi wakhallon masigi puning ase ta seng na isogi wahai na phajana chamthon ba darkar oi.
When we have the conviction,
I quote that saying, "Achum budo bab tadiwa do leiraba matamda bab taraka andada."
That we represent His kingdom.
Adu oiraba tada.
It's not that somehow I live and then I will go. I will have my place in heaven. This is the mentality.
Adu oiraba tada. I quote, "Ishwar ki nitholi ba ki mahut sinbami oigadori bani." Adu bo taseng na ayi sarga kagani haiba wakhalo andada leiraba do dunati.
Before I die, I must save some souls. Otherwise, I will get no king. No crowns for me.
Adu mi khara na ai aina hinglingi matamasida thawai khara isor da khom duna porakpada vanina tragadi sargada ai gi luhu phangloi hai na
khai. These are all man made kahaniya.
Asi khuding maksing ase mi oi bona semjan sajan ba wari singakta ni.
Remember every true born again child of God. That's what Paul says. You are ambassadors.
Maramaduna ningsing biu.
Corinthians you are.
Tase na nauna pokla ba mi pung khuding maksing ase isor gi pau puri ba mi sing amani.
Na kari kari bo arabasu
na isor da harau jagata bani.
Lord, you have placed me on this planet earth that is rebelling and war with you, Lord, with a message.
So na hag na asigumba aingonda khudong chaba se pina biduna wa pa omaga loina na pina bire asigumba taibang pithribi nangi mayok chala na ubak pithribi sida
kingdom life
na ki adugumba ning daulai ba ki punsi adu phongdong na bagi damakta
be reconciled to God.
Adu so da taisan na bi wa ai wa pa adu koi da pina bire duna
God loves you.
So na koi bunung si hai na.
Don't rebel against God.
Maramaduna isogi mayok talan hoganu.
God has made a great sacrifice.
Isona chaura ba irat pagi thabak ama nakoi gi damak tau bikhre.
What a precious truth that is.
Kaya da chaukhra ba kaya da mamal lukhra ba chumanu.
Ambassadors of the kingdom of God.
Isogi ning tau leiba ki wo pau pu ba mi ama oiba hai ba se.
Yes. What a tremendous privilege that is.
Kaya da chaukhra ba adu gumba khudong chaba phabat.
You know, when we look at even in the natural,
I koina mahok sagi oibasi da yengma matamda,
an ambassador is not a common man.
Pau pu ba mi haibasi sam chamba mi natte.
He is a man who is chosen from many.
Mi mayam gi marakta gi mahak se khanka lagla ba mi ni.
Even God's ambassadors are chosen.
Adum da uduna isogi mi singi su mayam gi marakta gi khanka lagpani.
God has chosen you.
Isona nahak pu khandok pani.
Yes. Out of many.
Mayam gi marakta gi nang pu khandok pani.
And you are standing, an ambassador is one who is standing in the stead of another.
Pau puwa mi ama oina lepsa bahai bache kana gumba ma ki mahut sin lepli bani nasa ma ki maram da lepsa banate.
Rise do this one who stands for another.
Pau puwa mi hai bache di kana gumba ma ki mahut sin lepaduni.
So the apostle Paul did not
maramaduna pa konchat pa
represent himself.
Paul na masagi maram da mahut sin lepsa ki banate. Masagi maram de lepsa ki banate.
He was standing.
Mahak lep ki bani.
Yes.
Isor ki mahut sin ba oina.
For nothing.
Atopa magi mahut sin na lep ki bani.
He was standing for the Lord.
Mahak na prabhu ki mahut sin ba oina lep ki bani.
Yes.
Prabhu ki damag lep ki bani.
So Paul did not represent himself.
Paul masamak na masamak ki mahut sin ba masamak ki maram ki damag lep ki banate. Atopa mahak na prabhu Jesu Christo ki mahut sin ba oina lep ki bani.
That is what he is trying to establish. Through these verses,
masigi pada singa sida ida mahang na hining lebo do madit masini.
His message of the gospel of Christ.
Masigi Prabhu Jesu Christ ki wapau ase apa wapau ase.
Was committed to him.
Aingonda mangonda sinabire hain hai ki bani. Mangonda pina bire.
As we read in the book of 1 Thessalonians.
Ahan but Thessalonians ki ada iko na papa matamda.
Just turn with me to 1 Thessalonians.
Ahan but Thessalonians ki agi.
Chapter 2
da pandup ani.
Verse verse 4.
Pada mari.
But as we were allowed of God to be put in trust with the gospel.
Adubo pau adu sinana ba aikhoi bo isorna yabibagi maramna aikhoi nami singbo pelhanna ba nataduna aikhoi gi pukning bu chang
yengbi. But as we were allowed of God to be put in trust with the gospel we speak.
Adubu wapau adu sinabiba sinanaba aikhoi bu isorna yabibagi maramna aikhoi nami sing bo pelhanana bana taduna aikhoi gi pukning chang yeng binana ba isor bu pelhan duna aikhoi na wangang.
It has been given to us. So an ambassador is one who is chosen by God.
Pau mi haibase isorna khandok laba mi amani.
And what he speaks is not what of his own.
Ma maram aduna ma na ngangli bodu ma ki maram danate. Adu bo mong da pina bira bodu ni.
Yes. And also we see in the natural when we look around.
Ai ko na so akoi bodu ai ko na mau sagyo bodu ure.
Is also one who is protected.
Pau mi haibo pau pu mi haibo se protection tauraga chat pami ni. Protection leira bami ni.
You know, he is protected by the country that he stands for.
Mahana lebli ba mahut sin liba lamdam leba country aduna mahak pungak ti sin liba.
That nation supplies his needs.
Aduga mahaki darkar khuding maksing adu pina bi bani hari ba lamdam country aduna.
Yes. Isn't it true in the life of Daniel?
Madu Daniel ki punsida su chumgi tarabra. Chumgi tarabra aduga masin manau sing ki punsida. Ishorna karam na makhoi bu pobi ki banu.
Not from the king's table.
Adu bu ningthau gi matamadu ki paliba ningthau gi table dagi na taba. Yokpi thakpi khibado.
Not from that table.
Madugi table adu dagi na te makoi bo yokpi thakpi khibado.
But they said we will eat this.
Adu makoi na hai khibani akoi na masi on chacha ge hai na hai khibani.
And we know that our God will help us to be, you know, better than others.
Ishorna akoi gi ishorna khangi ato patai na khangba dagi he na akoi gi ishorna akoi bu tengbang bina na ba mahani he na khangba heli.
You know, and that was true.
Madu yam chum khibani.
You know, so we see that they were sustained by another king.
Akoi no ore ato paning thaulai ba amana makoi bu yokpi thakpi khiba pubi khibado.
And they were protected by the other king.
Adum taudu na ato paning thaulai ba amana makoi bu ngak thokpi khibani ngakpi senbi khibani masi ta sen ta seng bani. Akoi isogi pau pu bami ama oina.
Our king will sustain us.
Akoi ning thauna akoi bu yokpi thakpi gani.
My God shall supply all my needs.
Aibadi aigi isorna aigi darkar puna makpina bigani.
You know, God is there to protect us.
Isordi aikoi bungakpi shenbina anabagi damakta lairi bani.
Not only that.
Madu khakta natte.
When we look at an ambassador.
Aikoi na paupu bami sida yengba matamna.
You know, we see that these ambassadors are held responsible and accountable.
Aikoi na ure masigi paupu bami singa se daito laiba adugumba. Taupam pifam thokpa ni singni daito do madu yamaru oibani.
They represent their countries.
Makoi gi ningtha makoi gi leibak sing adu gi mahut sin bani
kingdom
adu ga ningthau leibak sing gi
and
ningthau leibak gi
they say is not their own.
Madu ga makoi na ngangli badu masama ki wana te.
They are responsible and they are accountable.
Makoi di daito puba mari daito pifam thokpa leibani.
How important that is, brothers and
madu kaya da maru oira bano aikhoi gi damakta aikhoi gi punsida kaya da maru oija khra bano.
We execute the function of ambassadors in Christ's stead
aikhoi
or in his place.
Aikhoi ase Christ gi mahut sinba oina Christ gi mahut ta pau pibagi thabak ado aikhoi da pangthok hanmani pau pubagi thabak ado.
You know, this is our responsibility. We reflect a life. We reflect a message and we share a message.
Aikoi na aduga wapau ama aikoi na saruk jai.
Now when we take the example of the Lord Jesus Christ himself.
Prabhu Jesu Christa masamaki khuda mama aikoi na lokha chaba matamda.
He came from the Father.
Na mapada gi lakhi bani.
To this earth.
Prithvi sida.
To this important embassy.
Aduga masigi maru oiba maru oiba pau ado masigi taibanga sida.
He came as an ambassador.
Mahagna pau mi amoina lakibani pau pu pami amoina.
And he fulfilled the will of the Father.
Aduga mahagna mapagi aning bado thunganti pangthoki.
Mahagna wapau through his life.
Mahagma ki punsida ki mahagna wapau ado sandoki bani haidoki bani.
That which was to be done.
Mahagna taupham thokpa taugata bado mahagna tauki pangthoki.
And he left this
adum
world.
Adum tauduna taibang ase thadoke.
And now,
aduga mahakna hajikna aikoi bu mumana thaba khanbire.
As the Father had sent me,
ipa nai bu thabi rakhi bagumna.
Even so I sent.
Chap manana adum na aina suna koi bu thari hain hari.
So we see here that we are here upon this earth, in this world, in the kingdom that we see around, we are in his stead or in his place.
Madu dekhoi na ore aikoi na masigi taibang asi daida aikoi yakoi bada leriba taibang ningthau leba asi daida aikoi na mahaki mahutta aikoi na lepli bani hai bese koi na ore.
We have a message.
Aikoi da wapa ama lepi bani leira bani. Madu gi wapa adu di taishanabi bagi wapa adu ni.
Remember one
thing.
We have come from a sovereign kingdom.
I ko hi matik pangal chau baning thau leba ama degi lak pani.
You know, our God is a sovereign God.
I ko hi Ishwar di matik pangal chau ba Ishwar ni.
Yes. He is not under anybody.
Mahakti kanagum bama ki makha dat makha ponduna leite.
And we are supposed to represent the person of the sovereign kingdom.
Maramaduna aikoi di adugumba matik pangal chaubaning thau leibak adugi mahut sinba oina leibham thopani.
Remember, we have been deputed by him.
Mahakna aikoi bu thabak sinabani haibaning singbiu.
You know, when we look at men of old,
aikoi na ariba matam gi mi singde yengma matamda,
you know, we see how convicted they were with this word in their
makogi mapun sida masigi wai singa se kaya muk chumna bhap taraga laikibano haibo dokhoi no bophangi.
You know, they lived like
madu ka chap manana madu gum na hingki bani makogi punsi gi matam da makoi na hingki bani.
Yes, you know, and these ambassadors
adu ka masigi paumi sing se pau pu bami singa se,
they were to make known and to explain and to enforce the terms on which God is willing to reconcile people unto himself.
Aduga makoina isona mi singa se masamakta taishanana ba taishaningi ba adugi damakta adugi mawong damakoina haidok pani makoina bhingki bani aduga makoina sandoki bani akoina ure maramaduna masida chaura ba taito ma leibase ure.
We are to make known God's word.
Isogi wahai ase aikoina khanghan gada bani.
We are to make known God's standards by our life.
Aikogi punsi na Ishwar gi machang ado aikoi na mi sing da khangan gata bani.
The kingdom of God is righteousness, peace and joy in the Holy Ghost.
Ishwar gi ning thau lai ba achi di dharma chen ba ing thaba amari thawai aseng bada ing thaba do ni.
But the kingdoms of this world are not like
adu
that.
Adu machi gi taibang gi ning thau lai ba achi di adu main tau de.
The kingdom of God is not eating and drinking.
Ishwar gi ning thau lai ba adu di cha thakpa adu na te.
Yeah, but the kingdoms of this world is nothing else but eating and drinking and pleasureful life.
Adu bu taibang masigi taibang gi ning taun taibang gi ning taulai ba asidi cha thak tu na nungai ba punsi thi ba dun.
The challenge that is upon all of us as his disciples.
Adu ma ki sebo koi na ikoi gi thak ta tari ba ikoi gi thak ta leri ba chaura ba singna ba si amuk ta
giang si. The ambassador represents that sovereign kingdom that he has come from.
Madu di paumi asi paumi hai basi di paupu paumi hai basi di mahana lagli ban matik pangal chaur ban ningthau le ba adu adu ki mahot sin bani mahana ningthau adu ki mahot sili bani ma ki mapunsi.
We are to make known.
Madu ai koina khanghan gada bani.
We are to explain.
Madu ai koina sandokna ta kada bani.
We have to enforce.
Adu bu he na che chalan gada bani.
We have to reflect.
Madu ai koina haido kada bani utho kada bani.
And we have to convey that
aduga
this is what God is looking for.
Masini ai sona yengli ba thiri ba se hai na ai koina hai kada bani.
To reconcile you with him.
Mangon
with God.
Mahak na nahak pu mangon da taishan na ning bani taishan bining bani taishan janing bani.
Maramadu
na mon na tabio.
An ambassador.
Pau pu ba mi hai ba se.
Is not to negotiate any new terms.
Ato pa anau ba wakhalo namaga yasan na ba do na te.
No, no, no.
Na te.
He cannot bring in his own terms.
Paumi hai ba sidhi masagi oi bo wahai singa ya sanaba madu pusala ba yabna
te. Those which God has proposed.
Isona mangon da sinakra ba isona mangon da hodo kra ba ado man hongdo pa yade.
Remember that.
Madu ning sing biu.
Nor follow their own plans.
Adu ga masa amaki aning ba pam ba thaurangi matungi na chat pa yade.
Or their own devices.
Natra ga masagi oiba khuchuklai matungi na chat pa yade.
Simply urge, explain and state the terms of the sovereign king.
Adubu matik pangal chawba ningthawgi wahai wata do adu khakta makhoi na haigadaba sandokadaba duni pugadaba duni.
On which terms God is willing to be reconciled with them.
Makhoi se karamba wahai wata isorgi wapham da sorna mi singa sibu taisan bining bano haibado paumi singa tawgadaba ni.
Contemporary Christianity has failed.
Adubu ngasigi matam masigi Christian singna ngamdaduna leriba fail hoikhra ba do masini.
The many who call themselves ambassadors.
Masana masabu paumi haina kaujaba mi mayama mana.
There are organizations even called ambassadors for Christ.
Organizations like Prabhu Jesus Christ, the Christa ki paumi haina kaujaba organizations lai re.
You know the tragedy is.
Awab ki masagori badi.
They have negotiated their own new terms.
Makoi namasagi oiba ano wano wo wahai wata londa puda wahai wata
puraktuna lai. Terms of the eternal God.
Lomnai da bai sorgi wahai wata adudi makoi hongdokle.
The things that God has proposed.
Isona hongdokra ba wahai singado thabak singado makoi hongdokre.
They follow their own plans.
Adu ko masama ki thaurang bu oina chathaduna tung induna lai. Masagi oiba wakhalon bangthok lingleba makai sing adu makoi na masagi opa oina semle.
They made their own terms.
Makoi masagi wahi wata oina.
If you do this you are born again.
Masi taurabadi nang nauna pokla bani hai
bumba. If you do this you are a child of God.
Masi taurabadi na isorgi machani hai na.
That is the great tragedy we find today.
Maduni chauraba ngasi gi awab matamda
wari bese responsible accountable.
Daito puba paumi habse daito puba mini.
They are to seek the honor of the sovereign king.
Makoi na iswar matik pangal chauba iswar gi ikai khumna bodo thigada bani.
Seek the honor.
Iswar gi matik pangal chauba iswar gi
honor dena.
Iswar gi matik pangal chauba iswar bo ikai khumna kada bani.
They must seek to honor him.
Mahapu ikai khumna na ba thigada bani.
Right. Who has sent them into this world?
Makoi bu taibang da thabirakpa mahapu ikai khumna kada bani.
They are always to seek to do only his will.
Mahaki aning ba khakta makoi na matampuna makta thi jagada bani.
Yes. They are not to promote their own welfare.
Makoi masagi oiba yaipana nabagi tamakta thangaloi dabani.
They are not to promote their own welfare.
Makoi masagi yaipana nabagi tamakta makoi na honoroi dabani.
Not to seek honor.
Makoi na haibadi ikai khumnaba mi sina makoi bu ikai khumnabi na na honoroi dabani.
Not to seek dignity for themselves.
Makoi gi damakta adugumba thoihenba adu thiroi dabani.
Not to seek any personal gains for themselves.
Masagi damakta tongjaba thiroi dabani. Masagi damakta magun thiroi dabani tongjaba thiroi dabani.
With the interests of the sovereign king.
Matik pangal chauba ningthaugi interest ta ningthaugi pamjabado sugada bani tawgada bani madu thaba pangthokada bani.
So we see what a great responsibility.
Maramadu namasi kyar chauba daito no haibai koina ore.
We are here to represent the kingdom of
madu dei koina phamasi ta leri bese ichor ningthaule ichor gi ningthaule ba ki mohor sinan na bani.
Ai
koina ngasi thajaba mi sing de yengla bade.
As though we are here for a fortune.
Ai koina mafamasi ta leri bese khodong chaba phangna na bi damak leiba gumna. Ai di punsi ese yai pana na ba chaukhana na bi damak. Adu ko punsi ese thoyen na bi damak ta. Adu koina siraka na sana gi lambel na ngaira ga leiba gumna. Oinari mi sing na.
We see a totally, you know, things which are totally different from God's purpose and plan.
Maramaduna isorgi pandam ama dimagi thaurang sing dagi hari bathabak singa se yamna tongana khena na lairenga sidi.
There is nothing about the king.
Ningthaugi oiba mata laitre yaudre.
There is nothing about his kingdom.
Maki ningthaule baki oiba su karima ta laitre yaudre.
There is no kingdom life.
Ningthaule baki punchi su laitre.
There is no kingdom message.
Ningthaule baki opau su laitre.
Remember, as we heard,
ekona tare.
We are ambassadors with a message.
Aikoi di wapa omagal loina na pau pu bamini.
We are living in this in this, you know, world that is rebelling against God.
Ishwar ki mayokta lan hoba taibanga si dai khoi hingli bani.
This imperial
masigi ningthau panba asigumba ishwar ki mayokta lan hoba adugumba imperial province asida ni akoi na lairi base.
Yes, remember, and this call to be his true disciples and ambassadors or men and women of the kingdom is a great responsibility.
Mana bodu ningsing biu ishwar gi pau pu banu pa nu pi amadi ishwar gi ningthau leiba ki mi oina na ba kau ba haiba se dai dai to yam chaw bani masi yam chaw ba dai to ni.
And it is a job of great dignity.
Aduga mase yamna thoido hendokpa magun amadi lemjaba thabakamani.
It's a responsibility with great dignity as well.
Asichu yamna chauba adugumba magun gi oiba yamna lemba duty amani thabakamani.
That you represent.
Madudin Hakna Ningtho Amagi Mohotsin Jabaibase Ningtho Leiba Amagi Mohotsin Jabaibase
which will never pass away.
How here Sung how Kiroi Dobo Loi Karo Loi Kiroi Dobo Ningtho Leiba Amagi Mohotsin Jabaibase Lem Jabo Thabaka Mani Lem Jabo Thaudang Mani.
What do you think of this?
Bachigi Achum Bachigi Maram Dana Koi Kari Khali Bage.
It has never dawned on us. It has never really come into us as a real light.
Tasengna Ai Koi Da achumma mangal ama oina nongan thoktriba laktriba amani sorgi mi oi man haiki sorgi manai dun haiki bagum namasi ki mi singa se bhap ta ki bani aduga makhoi ki punsi da mai oi ki bani makhoi mai thakta lai ki bani maduni ekhoi da wali ban singa si.
You know, because we have been put to sleep by this man made gospel
masiki mi oi bana semba wapa osina ekhoi bu tumta halaga lai re.
Oh may God deliver us from that.
Madudagi ishwar nai koi bu conviction ho.
That's my prayer.
Madudagi prarthna suni.
That's my prayer for all of us.
Ai koi khudik makki damak ta taujari ba prarthna duni.
We have been, you know, put to sleep by this man-centered gospel.
Miyoi bu damaru ohen ba wapa osin ai koi bu tumhal lagal lairi bani.
To realize and awake out of that and realize that I am here with a message. I am here to reflect the king and his kingdom.
Ishwargi ningthau amadi ma ki ningthau leiba ki adugumba punsi ado phongdong nana ba ai mafam asida lairi bani haiba ase ai din daito pu ba mi ni.
I am a man chosen by God.
Ai di ishona khandok la ba mi amani.
Ishona
koi bu masi khang nana ba.
I do not know how it is hitting some of us.
Karam na masi ki wahi singa sina kan ai koi da yairi bage haiba se karam na thabak tori bage haiba se khangjate.
The message of the church today
masigi mata masida lairi ba
is one of reconciliation
singlup ki oiba wapao adude taisanabi bagi wapao asini.
God in Christ on the cross has reconciled the world to himself.
Ishwar Christ da laiba ishwar na taibanga sibu ishwar da taisanabi re.
Yes, that's the message.
Maduni wapao ase
is willing to say
mahagna convening
those who will trust in the Lord Jesus Christ.
Prabhu ji sukhrista da thaja bami singbu
on his terms.
Maha ki masa ki wapham da thaja basingbu adu butaibangi wapham da thaja banata ba du khrista ki wapham da thaja ba mi singbu.
Our message is not a message of social reform.
Ai koi gi wapao asidi society samaj da anoba yawolo nama po yawol ama porangna naba wapao nante.
The gospel will reform our lives.
Adu gi mahuta wapao asina koi gi punsi bu honghan gani.
Amen. All the gospel will change our lives.
Aiko ki wapa osina aiko ki punsi bu phongan gan.
Our message is not a message of social reform.
Samaj society bu ahong mo porak na bagi wapa unate aiko ki wapa ositi.
When we turn to the book of Titus chapter 2.
Titus ki ani dai ko ni yeng mo matam da.
The time is up. I'm going to close.
Matam loira bani na loi sanjara ge. Matam laitra bani na. Titita gi anida
verse 11 for the grace of God that bringeth salvation hath appeared unto all men teaching us that denying ungodliness and worldly lusts we should live soberly righteously and godly in this present world. in this present world.
Maram di aran ko bom pibi ba isor ki thaujal ta do mi punamak ta phongdok pire isor ning daba amasung taibang pan ge apam basing adu yada do na pukning phajen na dharma chena amasung isor ning na hauji ki matam basi da aikhoi na panana ba maduna aikhoi butambi.
In this present world,
hazik leriba hingliba taibang asida,
in the kingdom of darkness,
masigi amambagi taibning thaulaibak asida,
we are to live soberly, righteously in God.
Aikoi pukning phajin na dharma chenna aikoi hingada bani,
so we need to understand
shorning na hingada bani masi aikoi bab ta badar karoi sine nau se aikoi ki bab ta bagi mera se shon hang to pisanu.
Our message is a message of spiritual regeneration.
Aikoi ki wapau asidi thawai gi adugumba poghan bagi oiba thawai gi oiba pokna na bagi da maktani.
We present Christ as one who is able to change and transform us.
Aikoi na Krista bu sandokli basidi aikoi bu hongang biba ngamba adugumba aikoi bu hongdok piba salon hongdok piba ngamba Krista oi na aikoi na sandok pani.
The message is
wapawa do de
that when you receive him
na koi na ma ku loksin jarabadi
and turn to him
adugumba ngon don silaklabadi
you will be changed
na ga hongboi rakani.
We stand for a king.
Aikoi di so ning thau aikoi di ning thau leba ki damak le aple bani. Matam pona mak ki damak ta leiraga da bani thau leba adu ki mahut chili bani.
What a responsibility, brothers.
Kaya ra chaw ra ba daito no chine nau sing.
You know, so it's a great responsibility.
Machi amna chaw ba daito mani.
It's not a matter that I am not an evangelist, I am not called to be a pastor, I am not called to ministry, but you are called to be an ambassador.
Masidi nang pastor hoina na ba evangelist hoina na ba kobitre haibagi wafam na du da maru hoibdu na te du nang pau puba miema hoina isona kobikrabani nak pau meni pau puba meni.
God has not declared a war on the world.
Isona taibang asida lan lauthok tri.
At the cross he declared peace.
Cross mathak ta mahan lauthok ki badu di ingthabani.
But remember
adu buning sing biu
one day
no madi.
He will declare a war.
Mahagna lan lauthokani.
Then it will be too late.
Dagidi yamna thengman bo oiragani.
For those who have rejected the savior of their life.
Makogi mapunsi bu kanbi ba isor bu langthoki ba yakida ba mi singida makta di thengman lagani wa lauthok pa matamda.
The day of the war and judgment is soon approaching.
Dagidi hari ba wa lauthok pa lan haibidi lan gi oiba numit ado ya wayan gi oiba numit ado yamna thuna sankhi lagli nakse lagli.
Is seeking to tear everything apart in this world. Right now
hoji ki matamda taibang asida leri ba port puna mag dia wolna chegai na na bagida magta koji thi dun leri matamasi magta da.
When Satan is tearing apart everything
kuni kuni mag pu dia wolna chegai ba matamasi da machi ta na chegai ba matamasi da
and everything is being destroyed by
him puna mag mahang na manghan tahan dun leri ngai matamasi da.
Christ and the church
Christa amadi singlup na
you and
nang aina
we are called to be involved in a ministry of reconciliation.
Ai nang budi adugumba taishanavi bagi thawaladu da yauna na ba kaubi khrabani ai koi wapa ma leibani adu ga koi de hingna na ba punsi ma leibani.
Lord said to the church, you are the light of the world.
Prabhu Jesu Krista na singlup ta hai ke bodo nang di taibangi mangal ni hai ke bani.
The light that is on a candlestick.
Thaumai makhong da leiba mangal ado nahak ni haina
help us to understand
masi bab ta na bai sona teng bang bi boisano.
You know, bringing back a people to God himself
hai bidi mi oi singa se ishwar ma samak ta purak pa hanjalan ba pusalak pa ai gasi loi sanjara gani.
But let me say
ai masi hai jage ichina nau sing
we are no more
ai koi amuk ha naminai oidra bani.
We are not slaves to sin.
Ai koi pap ta minai amu han oidra bani.
But we are slaves to righteousness.
Adu bai koi dharma chen ma da minai oira bani.
We are men of the kingdom of the sovereign God.
Matik pangal chauba iswar gi ning thau leba ki mi sing oira bani.
We are born into this kingdom.
Hari ba ning thau leba asida koi pokla bani.
We are not visitors to this.
Masi gi ning thau leba asida koi lamlan banate.
And not only that.
Madu khakta nate.
We are ambassadors of this.
Ai koi ning thau leba asigi paumi su oira bani.
Men and women with a message. message.
Nupanu pising masih ki wapau cipu, bukan nupanu pising orang leri bani. Adu gumbal punsi mahing amagal orang na leiba.
Not to preach what we want.
Aku ina sasnok ning mama tungi na sandok panat apa.
We are here in His.
Adu buat.
In His.
Mahaki mahut sin na aku ina mampam masih da leri bani.
Doing what He.
Mahag na tau haning masing do tau radu na.
Saying what He desires.
Mahag na khurang basing ado haizer aduna aku ina cintagi.
Not changing the word and the message according to us and for our gain.
Aku ina tongzan na ba aku ina matungi na aku ina wapau sandok panat adu na.
I want to say in conclusion, as a conclusion, this ministry is not easy. This life is not easy. This life to reflect the King of Kings is not easy.
If
we are to succeed, then, first of all, we must have that openness for God's Word to bring us into that conviction and realization.
Ishwar ki wahai na aikhoi bu madugi bhaap taaba khanghan bi baduda aikhoi bu pushin bi na nabagi damak aikhoi hangtok chabatai ithamoi pishin chabatai.
You know that conviction.
Madugi bhaap tahan bi badu khanghan bi badu. Ari ba matam gi mi singda.
In the early disciples.
Ngalingai matam gi sebok sing gumna.
As the man of God said.
Ishwar ki manai dun hai ki bagumna.
They were convicted. The fire in them was the conviction that the word has wrought. They lived as the sons of God. Literally, obeying the Father's voice. That is demonstrated to us through His death.
Mahaki asi bana aikhoi da phongdok pikhraba nungsi badu na Krista gi punsi edu da singbi makhoi bu.
You know, motivated by the love of God that's demonstrated upon the cross for us.
Aikhoi gi damak ta cross ta khudam daudu na takhraba nungsi badu na makhoi bu madu oihan khibani.
Will be motivated by the reverential fear of God.
Ishwar bu kiba adu na aikhoi bu oihan gani.
Saints of God, may God help us. We are not to live our own lives anymore, but live unto Him who loved and died for us.
So may God help us
as I close. Let's watch over our lifestyle, our motives, our lifestyle. How our lives are upon this earth. May God really deliver us from our own ways of
living.
You know, it's time for our mindsets to be really washed by the word of
God.
You know that knee-jerk spiritual life is not going to help us.
Just
a kind of jerk. That kind of spiritual life is not going to help us. We need that word to get into
us.
We need to be delivered from that feeling I know.
I know all this.
That has ruined many.
Aduna punsi kaya bo manghan takhali bani.
That is what ruined the men and women in the days of Jesus.
Prabhu Jesu Krista ki numit sing da nupa sing nupi sing bo manghan ki bado manghan taan ki bado ai khange da hai bo wakalon dunani.
They knew the word of God.
Aduga mak makoi wakalon do disorgi wai khange na leki bo wakalon do adu dunani makoi manghan ki ba adu makoi na bhap taram de makoi mi tangla bani haba khangbangam lamde sonai koi bu kan bi bo isanu ayam matam da
that you know man centered gospel
adu mami oi bada maru en bo pa aduna
that understanding that has come to us
madugi bhap ta bai koi da pina bi la pina biri bai koi da lakhra basina
mere human understanding
abidi cham cham bami oi bagi bhap ta bana
that is blinding our eyes.
Maduna aikoi gi mit thawai gi mit asibu mitang hali bani khumjali bani isone koi bateng mang bi boisanu.
I was greatly moved by that statement of the man.
Isor gi manayadu gi wanganga duna wahi wata aduna ai buchau na thabak tobi.
That his struggles helped him to see.
Mahang na awab kaya hona gi baduna.
These disciples of old.
Ari ba matam gi se boxing adu bu uhan gi ma po bap tahan gi. Makoi dan nungda leiba bap tahan bi bodo madu makoi gi mai adu makoi gi bap ta bodo rame adu madu gi punchi mahing do de hingami akoi gi damok tu madu jam chauna darkar ore bani akoi gi wakhal onse de gi sona convention akoi gi wakhal gi obosi de gi sona hongdo pisanu haise se akoi loina mong lekhat bina ra
Let's pray that God's word will find a place within that would truly revolutionize and change our lives. May God help us. May God's word find its way into our lives, pierces through and bring an effect upon our lives. May God help us. I would request Jovan to come forward. Close.